Sky Teach Lee. I'd like to welcome Simon Brown with us today from Blue Skies Movies in the States. And just to give you a bit of background before Simon starts, Simon is a native of County Limerick, and he did his C in Maths and Physics in Belfast, and then he did an MSc in Graphics in Teesside in England. From there, he started to work with Sony in games technology, would that be correct? Mm-hmm. And 5 years later, then he moved into, as he said himself, movie magic. Within 5 years of completing his studies, and I think it's just interesting to note the time gaps of his development, he then worked in widely acclaimed movies, so I'll have to take note of these, Harry Potter and the Sorcerer's Stone, and The Matrix Revolution. He also worked in lighting and animation for Star Wars in The Revenge of the Sith. In 2003, then Simon went to Blue Sky Studios, and there he began, I suppose, as he said, his adventure into computer-generated animation. The most entertaining and challenging of his career to date. Would that be right, Simon?
Yes, you could say that.
Yeah. at the moment, to date, I note, he's credited as the senior technical director with Ice Age 2 recently, and I'm sure a number of you have seen it. And during that, he actually was responsible for developing some new special effects techniques, and I'm sure Simon himself will go through that with you during his presentation. We're extremely, obviously, grateful for Simon to fly from the States to be with us just for today, and very busy schedule, but as I said, this is a bit of downtime in production of animated movies at the moment. So before I actually go ahead, I just want to say that the format for today is that Simon will make the presentation, which will possibly take maybe an hour and a half, and then we'll have a question and answer session after that, okay? Before handing over to Simon, I would like to thank the person who's responsible for Simon being here today, and that's Marty. Where is Marty? Oh, sorry, Marty. As you know yourself, it's a lot of organising to bring in a guest lecturer, not mind a guest lecturer from the States. So there was a lot of organising and planning in it. I would also like to thank Jason. There's Jason from the Society's officer, and from person Dominic. Thank you, Dominic, from Interactive Multimedia 300. Where's Dominic? Posters, and we have assigned the posters to each one of us who don't
have
their
table. We have this one.
So at this stage, I'd like to introduce Simon Brown. Simon, will take it from there.
All right, thanks everyone for having me. As you know, my name's Simon Brown. I'm from Blue Sky Studios, where I work as a senior technical director. I'm just give you a quick rundown of what I'm going to talk about today before I go into it. First, I'm going to show you a video tour of Blue Sky Studios and how we worked on Ice Age: The Meltdown. And it's going to be a pretty good introduction to what I'm going to talk about. And then I'm going to show you how the effects animation was created for Ice Age: The Meltdown, from the concept right through to the completion. And about halfway through, I'm going to take just a bit of a break so you can ask any questions you have then. And then at the end, we'll maybe have a longer time for questions about the talk. Then we'll take a short break then, and then what I'd like to do is I'll show you my own showreel, which is just clips of all the work that I've done, and I'll tell you a little bit about the places I've worked in the computer graphics industry. And what I'd really like this part to be about is just a general questions and answers session, if you've got, you know, queries about like what it's like to work on games or movies or what kind of jobs there are. And I'll ask all those questions then. Okay, and there's already been a little bit of an introduction given on myself, but I'll just tell you a quick little bit before we dive in. You know, I'm born in Limerick, I grew up in County Clare, went to school in St. Anne's School there. When I was younger, I really liked painting and art, but I also liked physics and science, and they're two pretty disparate things that I'd never really thought I'd be able to combined together. I always thought one of them would always have to be a hobby. I didn't know anything about computer graphics, and I ended up doing a degree in physics, and after that I wasn't really so sure about science anymore, so I took a year out and found out about computer games and the jobs in it. I seen an advert at the back of a friend's computer games magazine, and I thought, well, that'd be maybe a bit more interesting. And I went and done a master's in computer graphics then, and from there I got a job in computer games and eventually moved on to movies. Okay, so before I fire into the talk, I'll just show you a quick video tour of Blue Sky Studios. And the narrator is obviously not me, it's a pretty American tour, but I think I'll manage.
Movie audiences everywhere were captivated by the humor and heart of Ice Age: The Meltdown.